Kenneth Ray Rogers was an American singer, songwriter, and actor. He was born 21 August 1938, Houston, Texas, United States. He was inducted into the Country Music Hall of Fame in 2013. He was known for his raspy voice and multiple hits, such as Lady, The Gambler, Lou Keel, and Through the Years.